Silent Heroes, Light and Dark. I've been having a lot of fun with this deck. This deck mainly consists of Destiny Heroes and Silent Swordsman. Now, the skill Light and Dark can only be used twice for duel. And what you do is you basically trade out a Silent Swordsman for a Destiny Hero, or a Destiny Hero for a Silent Swordsman. Now, the combo I like to do with this deck would be Drilldark into Decider, use Decider's effect, tribute Drilldark for Silent Swordsman, and then return Drilldark back to the hand with Decider's effect to follow up with a mass change next turn. You can also summon Decider, use Decider's effect, tribute off Decider for Silent Swordsman, and return Decider back to your hand. Now I'm using the only Fearmonger, the single out Fearmonger, just for fodder or Destiny drop. What I like to do is use Light and Dark on a Silent Swordsman, trade into a Fearmonger, and then use this with Fearmonger to draw two. You can also use Silent Sword Slash in your graveyard to draw a Silent Swordsman. Use the skill Light and Dark to trade that very same Silent Swordsman for a Destiny Hero. Now I'm using Concentrating Current just for the surprise factor. It does not have to be used, but no one sees this coming. No one sees an OTK with this at all. So, I hope you guys enjoy the clips, and thanks for tuning in. My duels were just lagging. Whole night they were just lagging. I think I'm gonna OTK this fool. My duels were just lagging constant. And no, it's not an OTK. They were lagging constantly, but then I finally got 5 games in a row. And let me tell you, bro, all 5 games I had at least 2 champion vigilance and an insight, and I just OTK this fool. What? Give him the thumb. Right, so there was 2 champions here, and that game, bro, I screamed, and this is the worst possible hand anyone could ever ask for. I hope I get Galaxy Cyclone. Galaxy Cyclone for that. For that for me, please. Galaxy Cyclone it. Or even Double Cyclone. Wait, no Double Cyclone, because that would mean Ancient Gears. It's another Samurai. Yo, when that promotion match started, when that promotion match began, and I saw this dude was using Pegasus, and back then it was Pegasus, Cyber Angels with Mind Scan. Dude, I started to sweat bullets. What on earth is... what is this? Whatever. So, I started to sweat bullets, bro. I was shitting bricks. Cyber Angel, Mind Scan, Bikini. Come on. But luckily, I went first. No, he doesn't have Anki. Yo, I'm at 15%. I've got to end the stream after this duel. It's 123. Okay, so I'm going to end the stream after this duel. If you guys want to check out my stream tomorrow, download Omelette Arcade. Download Omelette Arcade in the Play Store. It's free. It's easy to use. And just look for me, tcrazr. And You'll see my profile, you can follow, and you'll be notified every time I'm playing a game, because I play various games every day, not only Duelinks. So I'll be on whole day tomorrow, and I'm gonna use Light and Dark now. I'll be on whole day tomorrow. I'll get the cider. Maybe I should have gotten Drilldark. But I'll get the cider. Get the cider's effect. Activate mass change. Is there a delay? Oh, maybe I shouldn't have activated mass change. I should have waited. There is no delay though, so I'm just gonna go for it. Damage step. Let it resolve. Damage step times two. Look at this madness, yo. OTK. Shit. Give him that thumb. I'm gonna get the cider. I think the cider would be a better play here. Not the cider, Drilldark. I think Drilldark would be a much better play here. Yeah, Drilldark would be a much better. Alright, I'm gonna come a few deer. I'm gonna come in duels just now, Samuel. What's up, Gohan? Welcome to the stream, bro. What's up with you, dude? Alright, so I'm gonna summon this little dude here in defense position. Oh, yeah, defense position. I will keep my decider. I'll keep the cider. I'm not gonna do anything with the ciders yet. And I'm going to mass change my guy here. Glossy, right. And use this on my dude here. He's like 28. They're gonna hit me with 28? No, he has something hidden. Motherfucking Karibo. This motherfucker has Karibo, yo. You got a mass key with that, bro? And you're not at King of Games yet? Why not? Why are you slacking? Silent Sword Slash. Silent Sword Slash. Silent Sword Slash, yo. Let's go. So that would be 25 by 25 is 5,000. How is he going to deal with 5,000 attack? We're gonna find out. Use a Karibo. I dare you. I double dare you. No, he doesn't have the Karibo. Let it resolve. There we go. 5,000 big ones. What now, bro? 3,500. What now, bro? There we go. Give him the thumb. Hold that thumb, yo. I'm gonna nullify that immediately. Should I? Whatever that back row is, I'm just gonna bypass it. I'm Yeah, I'm gonna nullify that immediately. Immediately. Let's get hyped.
Yo.
Let's get that effect.
For real.
For real. Silent Swordsman. Drilldark. No. Let's go. 14. Ooh. Level 8. Get out of here. Is that a drone in Mirror Force? Yo, bro. That's a drone in? What is he even playing, bro? I have no idea what's going on with this deck. I got 1, 2, 3, 4. This is crazy, but it's the only way for me to win. But like, not at all. Properly, yo. I'm good. And I'll summon this just in case. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. I'm good. Drowning. Oof. Drowning. Oof, yo. Drowning, oof, yo. How you like that, yo? Let's go.
If you awaken from this illusion, and you understand that black implies white, self implies other.